In tonight's editorial, I was going to tell you the pressure was all on LSU this weekend. After all, this was a team with enormous expectations heading into the season. A team that won 46 games. A team with the best position player in the country and the best pitcher in the country. Dylan Cruz and Paul Skeens are two of three finalists for the Golden Spikes Award, college baseball's version of the Heisman Trophy. If the Tigers don't go to Omaha, it is a giant letdown. However, just checking the body language this week, this looks like a very loose club. As Johnson said, we have an old team, one with tons of experience. And I think this weekend that experience pays off. LSU's Omaha drought, 6 years, very likely ending this weekend. And as a note, it is the longest Omaha drought since Skip Bertman went there in his third year as LSU head coach in 1986.
Hmm. Maybe a little bit of a drought in the weather this
week. It would help.
Be great. We could use that kind of drought for sure.